Economics tell us about this new fuel that's better for the environment and cheaper? Is it a win-win or is it too good to be true?
Too good to be true if, you know, you don't have a fuel cell vehicle or if you're not going to be building fuel cell vehicles. But it is a breakthrough in clean energy and could help us in the future, where already so many of us today are united in saying that gas, it's just too darn high. What scientists have done is they've created a new type of hydrogen fuel cell that uses iron instead of platinum to build it. You don't have to know a thing about bling, though, to know that that probably means it's going to be less expensive. Experts say this will make it easier and cheaper to make fuel cell vehicles on a massive scale. The process of how it actually works, it's a little convoluted. I am no Bill Nye the Science Guy, but the result is a performance, they say, that's very similar to current fuel cell technology. Those cars, of course, emit nothing but water vapor, but have yet to really catch on, especially behind the increasingly common electric and hybrid vehicles. As they say, with all this kind of stuff, we shall see.
They need to make a convertible.
Oh, yep. Yeah.
Not yet.
Not yet.
You can use the right. Water vapor to mist yourself. As
there you go. Thanks, Andy. Don't miss the 5 Live crew weekdays from 4 to 5 on KTLA.com and our free KTLA Plus app.
It's a great show, if I do say so myself.
Yeah, yeah.
Thanks, on right Andy. Before this one.
There
All right.
Go.
Thanks, Andy.